We are working on the llama's head. This is the front. The back is over there in the back, as you can see. Winterfest came out in 2021. There was a cabin in Fortnite that you can go to, and they get you to open up presents for, I think it's like 14 days. For so many days, you open up presents. And the Fortnite Choice emote sweater just happened to be one of those presents, and it was so exciting to see. And from then on, it must have taken my husband about a year, because I did my flat pattern, and then we started off with the stitches, and he helped with the design process. And so now, that we somewhat have some time, and I want to get it done by Christmas. I'm pushing myself for a deadline. So there will be alterations. Like, there's going to be altering this pattern because we got it straight from the game, and it's not going to be perfect. But bear with me because I am going to knit one for myself and my son so I can also, it just takes forever to edit videos. At some point, I can also put that on. But for this one, it is still going to be wearable. It's just going to need some altering. And that's where the tips and tricks and somebody who's a little more experienced knitting would know how to do. But if you're starting out and you want to progress a little more in your stranded knitting, this would be a good start to see what kind of tips and tricks for getting the sweater to fit a little better. Flat knitting is a little easier. Because it is flat knitting, you can just expand or you can just steam it a little bit without burning it. The collar, if the neckline is too big, you can implement your stitches a little more by knitting like three or four together as you're putting your collar on or your crew neck. So there's some things you can do. But when I get to that, and when I get a chance to edit all this, everything will be up on YouTube, or if this is already edited, I'll put the link down below for YouTube on the whole process. So, I'm loving the 3D effect, how it looks. I think it stands out very nicely for a flat pattern of knitting. So, let's get started on the knitting process. Okay, so I'm adding the green and I'm going to do 38 stitches on the knit side. I'm on row 53. All right, so I'm knitting 38 green. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. So I'm just adding the white. You can float the white if you want, but I didn't float it. So instead of taking all my stitches out, I'm going to do it this way. All right, so two white into violet is what we're doing right now. Okay. One. And two. We're knitting five violet into white. Two, three, four, and five. One white, three violet, one, two, three.
Three white.
Okay. One, two, and three. Isn't it just purple?
Fine, seven lilac.
Right, so we're doing seven
Seven
purple
purple.
or violet or however you want to call it. Okay,
Just.
so we're doing seven purple or violet. One, two, three. six, and seven. We're knitting one white, 13 purple or violet, whichever you want to call it. Okay, so we're going to knit 13 purple. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, one white, so we're adding another green, 46 green, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 44, 45, 46. We're on row 54. We're purling 45 stitches. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. One, 42, 43, 44, and 45. We're going to purl two white into purple. This is the purl side. One, purl, two, okay, thank you. All right, so I'm just tying in some knots here. Okay, and this green also. Just securing some yarn. All right, so I'm going to knit 13 purple or violet. Okay, 13 into white. Two, three, four, five, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12, 13. All right, we're going to purl 9 white, bring the purple over. One. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. All right, we're going to do 6 purple. Bring the white over. We're purling. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're purling 1 white. Purling 5 purple. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Purling 1 white. All right, we're purling 38 green and we're bringing the white over. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Thirty-eight. Okay, 38. Then, okay, let me tie that together. Okay, I'm on the knit side. It's the white that makes it look so 3D dimensional like that. Yes, we're starting the chin. Okay, we're on row 55. We're knitting 8 green into white. Four, five, six, seven, eight. 1 white, 1 green. 1 white, 3 green, 1, 2, 3, 1 white, 1 green, 1 white, 15 green, bring the white. one white, one green, one white, three green, one white into purple. Five purple into white, leave the green. One, two, three, four, and five. One white. We're knitting 29 purple and we're bringing the white over. One, two, three, four, right? 29 purple. One white into green. We're going to knit five green and leave the purple. One, two, three, four. Bring the white over. Five. One white. One green. One white. Three green. One. Two. Three, one white, one green, one white, 15 green, bring the white, one white, one green, one white, three green, one white, one green, one white, and seven green. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Now we are on the purl side. We are on row 56 and we are purling. Right, we're doing six green into white. curling one white. One green. One white. Three green. One white, one green, one white, 15 green into white, 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. 13, 14, 15, 1 white, 1 green, 1 white. Okay, purling 3 green. Purling 1 white. Purling 1 green. Purling 1 white. Purling 6 green into white. One white into purple. Twenty-seven purple into white. One. Two. We're bringing the white over. 26, 27, 9, we're purling 9 white, bring the purple, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9. 2 green into white, we're purling. 1. 2 purple stays behind. 1 white. 1 green. 1 white. 15 green into white. 1. 2. 3. 4. 14. 15. 1 white. 1 green. 1 white. 3 green. 1 white. 1 green. 1 white. We're knitting 9 green. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. And 9. All right. All right, let's keep going. We're at the neck, is what I wanted to show. All right, we are on row 57 and we are knitting 9 green into white. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. We're knitting 1 white, 1 green, 1 white. 3 green, 1 white, 1 green, 1 white. We're knitting 15 green. Bring the white over. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 1 white, 1 green, 1 white, 3 green, 1 white into purple, 7 purple into white, and we're leaving the green. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. 1 white, 26 purple into white, and we're knitting. 1, 2, 3, 25. 26. Okay. Okay, we're knitting one white. And now we're knitting six green. One, two, three, four. We're leaving the purple, floating the white. Five, six. One white. We're knitting one green. One white. Three green. One, two, and three. One white. One green. One white. 15 green into white. One, two, three. One white, one green, one white, three green, one white, one green, one white, six green. One, two, three, four, five, and six. We're on row 58 and we're purling. Purling seven green, one, seven, purling one white. One green, one white, three green, one white. One green, one white, purling 15 green into white, bring the white over, purl one, two, and 15. One white, one green, one white. Three green, one, two, one white, one green. One white, four green, one, two, three, and four. Two white into purple, one, two, 24. Purple, we're going to leave the green, float the white, one, two, three, four, three, 24. Two white into purple. One, two, seven purple into white. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Three white into green, one, two, and three, three green, one white, one green, one white, fifteen green into white, one, two, fourteen, 15, one white, one green, one white, 3 green, one, two, three, one white, one green, one white, and 8 green, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All right, we are row 59. We're knitting 8 green into white. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, Eight. 10 white, we're bringing the green over. One. Two. Three. Four. Nine. And 10. 14 green into white. One. Two. Thirteen, 14. All right, so we're gonna knit 11 white into purple and we're leaving the green. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. So we're knitting 7 purple into white. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One white. 24 purple into white, so we're floating the white. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. 22, 23, 24. One white into green. Knitting 4 green, we leave the purple. One, two, three, four, 10 white into green. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Nine, 10. Okay, so now we're knitting 14 green. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Ten white, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. And we're doing 6 green. One, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6.